Hey, I'm Mike Ruiz, and I'm here for the Derek Fabulous It Gets Better Lounge. My childhood was pretty rough. I was ethnic, gay, slightly overweight, and Anglophone in a suburb of Montreal that was entirely white, French. I had a lot of things stacked against me, is what I'm getting at. And I got a lot of crap at school, and unfortunately, I didn't have much support at home either. You know, my parents just, you know, they did the best that they could, but they dismissed all of the bullying as typical childhood behavior, which, you know, of course, as we all know, it is not. You know, there's nothing childlike about abuse. It was rough. I mean, there were several times where I thought that the only alternative for me would be to, you know, to off myself, because it was excruciatingly painful. And, you know, this is back when I, you know, preceding the internet and preceding any outlet that I, you know, there was nowhere to reach out for any kind of support. And I was, you know, 7, 6, 7, 8, 9 year old all alone. And I was dealing with all of this stuff. And, you know, I'd have the crap kicked out of me at school. Like, it was relentless. I was pummeled relentlessly. I did overcome everything. And I did, you know, find peace of mind and peace in my heart. And I everything got so much better. But it was through my constant effort of reaching out to other people who need a helping hand that facilitated me, and it encouraged me to continue processing my own issues. No matter how bad things are, trust me when I tell you that it does get better. It got better for me, it got better for all of my friends, it got better for RuPaul, who's a really good friend of mine. And you know, everyone had really rough struggles when they were growing up, and it does get better. I mean, I'm a testament to that.